us a lot this season. 11 on the shot clock. Wallace, she'll pull up from the baseline. She can hit that, and she does. Three more. A little layup by Mignon Moore. With a minute. Air coach Pack right in front of me. You couldn't hear the words. He was making some movements, and then he's making a pass movement, you guys. So he's telling you to pass quickly. Tapley drives and can't convert, but she gets the board and she goes right up. Got to watch out for Ramos there. She is ready to shoot. Wow, what a dime. Holy moly. Milicic gets down low now. Mazik, she's outside. She'll pull up. That one falls, and there we go. Is tough as a guard. So fantastic job here by the Trojans. Approaching a minute here. Aaron's gonna pull up. Got it. Really nice seal inside by Mariah Moore. Clock. Ball's in the hands of Mariah now. Six on the shot clock. Mazik drives right. Beautiful take. Launches it and then falls. Malupe with a turnover. Moore driving all the way. She gets two and gets fouled. Set it up here. Mazik to Moore. Gets a screen by Jones. Kicks it back to Mazik. She pulls. That one's good. Three more for Aaliyah Mazik. Pull up and shoot. That one doesn't fall. There's Tapley. Tapley launches it up to Overbeck. He's able to catch it and it's own. 2 points for Overbeck. Shot clock. Aaron. Baseline to Mignon. Skip pass to Mariah, who will pull up for three. It's good. With that big fat goose egg on their record as Mariah pulls up for a three, and that one's good. USC hasn't scored, though, in the last minute and 34. Leave it to Overbeck to make sure that